playing some Mordekaiser in the top lane, so let's get right into it. I am going to be against a GP lane. The GP lane is going to be a little bit more annoying for that reason, because he has poke. I took a second wind and revitalize, and I started door and shield, as well as, obviously, with Mordekaiser, you want to take the conquer, triumph, legend, tenacity, last stand. But yeah, we're going to be playing some Mordekaiser in the top, doing our best to kind of just CS, be that side lane fortress that he can be, and hopefully we can do good and great things up here. But I hope you guys are all doing well. I hope you guys are enjoying the kind of videos as of late. I am very happy that I'm able to upload again more consistently. It's not a definite upload schedule, but I'm just happy that I'm able to interact with my viewers, aka you guys, more often, and I'm able to kind of at least put out more content for you guys. So just happy, honestly. Happy all in all that we're able to start the channel back up and go from there. Let's ward up his eyes. Red might be a little bit late to lane because of it, but it's totally fine. Just want to do a common courtesy for the J4 in case that the enemy jungler starts blue and then just goes straight into his red side, which I do think that the enemy jungler did start blue. Our J4 getting a level 1 gank off, so that's gonna be nice. We're gonna pick that up. He can focus with that Q. That's actually not bad. Because he took first strike instead of grasp, that's not gonna do a lot of good poke damage. It really is not, or not at least what he expects. Oh, that's so bad. My E placement is so bad. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I don't play Mordekaiser very often, and my E placement there was very, very bad. I should have hugged the wall more. Should have definitely hugged the wall more. Interesting. Alright. highest spot is, now that the tower decked it, that's pretty tough, but the wave itself was not in a bad spot at all, and I'm just, a little bit of XP behind, not that much because of the, Rek'Sai assist, but we definitely could have killed the Rek'Sai there, we could have played it better, but again, this is like my second, game. He doesn't have flash, so it should be pretty easy. Alright. Nice. But yeah, like I said, I don't play Mordekaiser that often. This is like my second time Mordekaiser all year. And that's like a 12-month period. So like since last year of February, like February of last year, I really have not. I've played Mordekaiser a total of one time. So yeah, this is like my second Mordekaiser game all in all. But yeah, I could have played better against the Rek'Sai. Alright, so time mistiming that. That's my bad. I'm gonna miss so much of this, aren't I? Alright, no I'm not. Oh. Okay, we're gonna get that heal off. Oh, that's tough. Alright, that's fine though. That's pretty good. We're able to play up a little bit more aggressive because we have our tab eyes. But we still have to play safe in this sense. We still have to play really safe so that we can get these trades off and we don't just get GP barreled. But if we get him below half health, we just take the ult, the fight with ultimate. Alright, we're just gonna poke at him best we can. Yeah, he's just gonna waste his cooldowns there. Whenever he wastes his cooldowns, we can just do as we please. Whenever he wastes his cooldowns. I don't want to walk up to that barrel, but he placed it relatively. Alright, he placed it relatively well. Yeah, or far back, not well, but relatively far back, so we just get to chill out under this. He wasted two barrel cooldowns, although it shouldn't be that long. He could barrel me. Alright, nice. Nice. Just getting some poke off here. Get that heal off. We're in a great spot, honestly. There's Rek'Sai. We see the Rek'Sai. Yeah, we see the Rek'Sai. Nice, we get that off. We kill the barrel. Alright. Nice. Alright, well, if we have Q up here. If we have Q up here, we can flash Q him. Other than that, I don't see too much. Alright. Nice. We just get to shield that tower shot. Nice, okay. Now we can flash. Alright, he has nothing. Now we can flash. Alright, nice. Nice. Alright, now we can flash. Alright. Oh, that's tough. That's alright though, it happens. I should have, I don't know if I should have left it, but the shield would have been gone by the time I tried to kill him even if I left the shield, but it's all good, we got the dive off, we're playing really aggressive against GP, we want to bully him, so that's all we're trying to do here is just bully the GP and do our best. We're going for that Rylai's because it's going to be very hard for GP to just cleanse off our slow when it's constantly doing damage to him, when it's constantly doing damage to him with the Rylai's slow. Alright, we're just gonna do our best here. Alright. Nice. Get all that CS. Oh, we definitely have to walk there. We're gonna walk there. Alright, no. Nice, we're just gonna get that trade off there. Alright. Nice, alright, we just get to defend it regardless. We just get to shield it anyway, but yeah, we just get to defend ourselves from the GP damage, but so far so good. We're really just holding our own in top lane, making sure the GP has no room to breathe, really. We're just making sure, and we get to kind of spam our, abilities there. We're still in a great spot, honestly. Like, he's doing his best to poke us, but we're still in a really good spot. Alright, nice. And we just get to heal up there. Alright, we just get to heal up there. We're just gonna do some damage. Okay, he's just gonna saw that. But yeah. He couldn't see that we autoed his barrel to kill it because we W'd as we kind of prepped that animation. So pretty cool, pretty cool. We took advantage of that. Missed that CS there. Not too bad though. Honestly, we're doing pretty good. We're gonna get the solo play on the tower. Alright. Alright. Alright, that's fine. What? He's still gonna chase me. Alright, we're just not here, I guess. I don't know why Rek'Sai's, yeah. Rek'Sai's perma top lane. I don't know. I'm not really sure. But sure. I guess I'll take the aggro because Drag is coming up, so we get to sort of take that aggro. Should we be maxing W second, by the way? I don't know if we should be maxing W second. I just like the fact that E gives us magic pen. So I do like maxing the E. What can we get for this? Yeah, let's just get that. Alright, alright, alright. Let's just head back top. We are in a great spot. We got tons of gold from plating. He's gonna get some platings here for free. But we also got our full raw allies. No longer can the GP walk up to us for free. If we land an E against the GP, we just get him with the raw ally slow. And ultimately, I'm actually gonna go around. I'm actually gonna go around and see if I can. Oh, see if I can burn his up. That's his oranges. Nice, yeah, that's his oranges. As soon as he, I was gonna say before I went on him, let's see if I can get him to blow his oranges. As soon as his oranges went down, I could easily kill him because I can just ult him, and in my ult, there's no running from Mordekaiser with Rylai's in his ulti. Alright, let's get these over here. Let's get all these now. Alright, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Just proxying that wave. We're just gonna let it die off here. Our mid tower's getting taken, but we are in a great spot. I want this siege to die. I want the siege to die. I'm really just waiting. Oh, he ulted for the siege. That's kinda tough. Alright, nice. That's fine. That's fine. You have to burn ulti though. The GP has not gotten to ult anything this game. Outside of lane, we're really just pressuring him with that lane pressure, so he doesn't really get to ulti outside of lane. Wow, he needs help for sure here. We at least hear Rek'Sai stop. Well, let's see here. Alright, nice, that's fine. Alright, we don't have ulti, so we don't have a lot of kill potential, but yeah. We're doing really good so far. We should back. We have a decent amount of gold. Let's do Gromp, though. Because it's actually very easy to take the jungle camps as a Mordekaiser. Because of how much, because it's passive procs on the jungle camps. So as soon as your passive procs on it, it's pretty good. Let's get this for level 12. Nice, nice, nice. Let's get going. That's really good magic pen. The fact that Mordekaiser just gains passive magic pen. That is crazy to me. Yeah, the fact that Mordekaiser just gains passive magic pen is pretty crazy. I don't know. I never really saw this, but it just seems like how Darius E gets armor pen. It's less magic pen than the armor pen Darius E gives, but I never. Oh, we can go mid. I think we're gonna hug this wall. I don't want to move. I don't want to move in case Rek'Sai. Yeah, Rek'Sai could be in. And I want to catch the Rek'Sai out if they do move. But yeah, let's move on up here. Move on up to top. No, we're gonna miss that minion. Dang it. Miss the minion, unfortunately. Mordekaiser just does so much damage because his passive empowers his autos. And obviously the damage around him, but yeah, that's it's just not. I can just not even worry about it. Alright, nice. I'm just gonna take them. Side lane. stats, just the dueling potential and the outplay, so pretty good. And our passive keeps going in Zhonya, so that's something good to keep in mind. But yeah, we have max Dark Seal stacks. Nice, okay.
So you want to do it when they're getting dragged to you. If
That's a really good trick to get a kill. I did that for the one of the GP kills. As you guys saw, I was just playing around with him under tower. I was getting his ignite. I was getting his passive. I was getting his flash. Or not his ignite, sorry. I was getting his flash. I was getting his oranges. I was getting his passive. Everything he could use to sort of play defensive against me under tower. I was just getting him to blow it. And once he had blown all that, I was so ready to just flash on him. Because he had no oranges, he had no flash, no nothing, so it was just really easy to, this is just basically a secured kind of queue. You can do it like this, sorry, I'm like messing it up, but yeah, you can do it in many directions, but yeah, generally, you can just kind of, it's kind of like an Aatrox third queue, really. It does that type of damage if it's solo as well, but yeah. That's really the only Mordekaiser trick you're gonna have is the EQ combo and the flash Q. Then again, his ultimate, you can't really prep anything. They don't get slowed other than at the beginning, but also really quick, let's just look at the Mordekaiser Project ulti. Let's cast that again. This is a really cool ulti, legendary skin. You have like the Teemo, the Worlds, the Evelynn. You have like all this stuff going on here. I love it. I love it. I honestly, there's just so much to take in, and oh, it takes away a little bit. Oh, it's actually a lot brighter when you recast it in the ultimate. Oh, and then it gets brighter, yeah. Oh, you get to see it really clearly. That's awesome. Let's pull the minion this way. Let's pull the minion this way so I get to see the whole ultimate. But yeah, basically, really nice ultimate. You can see a lot of effects. It's a little darker here, but you just do that and it gets brighter. That's pretty cool. You get to see the Evelynn and the Teemo and all the buildings. I think this is awesome. Like for another realm, I think it's cool. And the water, these little effects, it's the little things, the driplets, it's raining. You got the little droplets here. Also, the buildings are just all the way to the bottom, like another realm. But yeah. That's really all I have for Mordekaiser, guys. I don't want to keep you too long. It is going to be a little bit of a shorter video, but as a side note, I did do the most damage on Mordekaiser last game on my team and in the game, basically. I did the most damage, so although it seemed like I was just in side lane, I was just split pushing the whole time, I still did a lot. I was still really useful, but it gave a lot of pressure to my team, let them kind of get ahead. And I was just that big fortress in the side lane that people have to be scared of. That's really all I had to do, and that's what I was. Just that Mordekaiser, bam. Just a side note for that game, because it really, personally, it didn't seem like I was doing a whole lot, just messing up a lot of combos and walking at people. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed Mordekaiser Top. I honestly enjoyed it a lot too, if you stuck around till this point. As a side note, that game was a ranked game. It was around Gold 3 or Gold 4 Elo, so it was a ranked game. Nothing too crazy, we just stomped them, but just a little tidbit. I didn't mean for it to be a ranked game, but it ended up being a ranked game. But yeah, our team ended up stomping really hard and just turned out really well. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, night, evening, whatever it might be. And until next time, bye-bye.